The last parent function that we'll introduce in this unit is called the reciprocal function, and we will study this much more in depth when we study rational functions. The equation of the reciprocal function is y equals the reciprocal of x, so y equals 1 over x. The shape of this function is what we call a hyperbola. If we look to the graph on the right, it shows the shape. So the two branches are divided by two boundary lines called asymptotes. So when we go to write the domain and the range, we have to exclude those asymptotes because they're boundaries that the branches never cross. So to write the domain, as you look at the graph, as you look at x, it can't cross the y-axis, and x equals 0 on the y-axis. So in interval notation, we write that as negative infinity to 0 with a parenthesis, and then union 0 to positive infinity. And likewise, as you look at the range, I'm going to look at this graph from the bottom to the top, and as I come from large negative numbers, I cannot cross the x-axis, which y equals 0 everywhere on the x-axis. So we have negative infinity to 0 again, union 0 to infinity for the range as well. So I'd also like to write the equations of the asymptotes. And we'll get back to studying this again. Like I said, we have two asymptotes. X equals 0, that's the vertical asymptote. And we have y equals 0, that's the horizontal asymptote.